Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
What was I doing when the world got sick?
Saying something? Oh, shit. You want to do my work for me? Don't let me stop you.
Hey, Deke, I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Annie. I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe. Tube. Kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon. Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or a metal tube? Scrap? Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. Can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on. There was a house under construction. Very forks, but I can find something there.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah!
I hear a gunshot.
No! No, well, yeah, there's a swarm. It kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Well, bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Yeah, okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure, yes.
Okay, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess. Use this.
All right, hey, head back to talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. I'll be here if you need me.
Have new shit later. Stop by.
Let me get the gate.
St. John. This is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Harp. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. He, let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Harp wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
Point well taken. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Always need scrap. Fuel can. Should be it. Infestation zone later. Thieves, the lot of you.
Yeah.
Raiders, damn it. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh? Do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait. Where was that sporting goods store? Thank you.
Here it is. Now, just gotta find a blade. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha. Shit, wrong way. Which way? Still got this. There we go. Here we go. Oh, this ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
Someone's here. Hold on, I know him. Open up.
I wonder about the freaker sometimes, you know? Like, is it good pain?
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah, Boozer's one of us now.
Look at all this piling up. Gonna be here late.
Try to make forever a day or two, will ya? My husband used to collect tools the way I collect.
Need any help over there?
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes.
Probably draining a lot of gas riding the broken road. Need fuel? Sure. All right. See you around.
Ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
Okay, here we go. Thank you.
funny. I used to love it out here. My husband and I.
Just right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did. What? Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Right. Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus. Oh. Come on.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
I got you covered. All right, I got you. See you later, Deke. You here to buy something?
Buzz.
St. John, you there? Brian.
Hold on. Well, Brian, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with
one this. One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malacqua Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
The Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No. Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. spend summers working the beet fields. That little dirt bike I tooled around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. Site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Right behind you.
Haven't heard that for a while.
Yeah.
There it is.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. Near, I mean.
All right, now watch. The soldiers come out first. They secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, soldier, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out. He looks around.
Yep, clear.
What? Science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know?
I'm the one who's been spying on them.
Okay, wait here.
Got it.
Wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means
means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. The freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
Stop right there!
I'm leaving. Head back to the bike.
Yeah, okay.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing, or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south, and with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for. Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name, Irene.
She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, well, Brian.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
Okay, so she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel? The soldiers? The guys with the guns? The guys that should have been protecting
the
civilians.
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
Oh,
they're
no,
too strong.
All about hordes.
Well, they knew that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night.
So you're sorry.
Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry?
Oh, damn it. All things are wasting my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell? Boozer?
Boozer?
Oh, goddamn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go? Shit.
Right. Booze, man, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks. It's gotta be his.